a 6-year-old boy reported missing from Aurora, Colorado. Authorities say David Puckett wandered away from his home on New Year's Eve. Police say he has a learning disability. There is now a $10,000 reward for a tip that leads to finding David as 50 FBI agents help look for him. 6:30.